Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be doing the new update review. If you hear me speaking like quiet, because it's currently 5:33 a.m. So yeah, if you hear me like that, that's why. So yeah. Anyways, let's just log into Fortnite because I haven't checked the new update out, but I see videos about the leaks and everything. So I don't know. This is a screen it gives me every time it updates. So guys, I'll see you once it is back into Fortnite. Alright guys, so now I am currently in the blue screen. So yeah. I'm currently on the blue screen, so yeah. So let me just log into. What? I don't know what that was. Should gotta put the volume down. Alright, so we're in the game. What did he do, bro? Why is he down there? That's weird. Settings. I wanna see if they added a new. They added a new setting. What? Mouse and keyboard? Oh, okay. That is actually weird. I don't know why they would add keyboard controls. I'm guessing that's because you can put a keyboard for Bluetooth. So that's how you change the keyboard and everything and everything. I wanna see. Oh man. I don't know about that, guys, but let's go into Battle Lab. I don't know what that was, but whatever it was, I ain't letting it get in my way. Let's go Holly Hedges, guys, because there's a map change over there. Let's see what the map change is. So yeah, guys, I'll see you once we get into the game. Alright, guys, so if you land at this place right here, it is near Holly Hedges, as you can see. So if you come over here, right there, you will see that there's a new place. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but it seems like it's a type of, a shop for, Halloween. So this was getting built right now, and it's currently under construction, so yeah. But anyways, guys, the next map. I don't know, guys, but I went to Weeping Wood and it seems like there's not a single boss here. So yeah, I don't know what is wrong because I can't hear any henchmen. If there's a boss, there's supposed to be henchmen. And maybe, they said the Wolverine boss was going to be added. Maybe it's in a real game, but it doesn't matter, guys. Anyways, I do not know where it is at. Okay, then maybe it's over here. I don't know, but yeah. Anyways. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button. And also today, what's it called? Oh my god. Let's go home, guys, and then search Rocket League. Rocket. There you go, I think it's free now. It better be free, I'm not sure if it's free or not. What? Wasn't it going free today? What? That is weird. No, that is weird. It said it was going free today, and it's not. Rocket League. They said it was going free today. No, what? It costs his money? What is this? What is this? That's a cool. Yeah, I think the 26 is when it's going free, guys. So just stay tuned for that. But I thought it was going free today. Think it's not going free right now, but it's gonna go free like at least 3 hours later or sometime later. But I think I woke up too early, so it's like I don't know. I'm gonna download that pack too, so it gives you free rewards. So if you're getting the Rocket League game for free and you're on Xbox, get that Rocket League pack for Xbox pack for free, so you get like a customized Xbox car. I don't know, whatever. But that's it, actually. But anyways, I hope that wraps up the video, guys. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, turn on post notifications. The birthday rewards, I'm pretty sure, will be coming this weekend, so they're not today. But anyways, let's just return to the lobby. So yeah, there you go. Did my item shop get changed? No, it hasn't got changed yet. But anyways, guys, that wraps up the video. Make sure you subscribe, hit that button, turn on post notifications, do the algo stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the item shop video. Peace out.